To find 1/6 of 18, we need to multiply 1 over 6 by this 18. We know that 6 goes into 18 by 3 times. Therefore, it is equal to 1 times 3, which is same as 3. Therefore, 1/6 of 18 is equal to 3. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.